feet in the middle of the ice. Quick pass to Denis. Can't catch up to the pass. And here's the pass to Michel. Nice zone entry on the left side. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And there's the whistle stopping the play. And tripping looks to be the call, Ray.
Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the
penalty to number 55, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 7 minutes, 43 seconds.
An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up for that one. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. He's fighting it on the line. Almost lost the puck from hands on here. The play continues. Quick feed to Kane. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And he's one on the
block.
Cleared from the defensive end. St. Louis squanders a chance to take the lead here as their power play comes up empty.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you show them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Still looking for our first goal. That's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers return. Good defensive effort to put the lead. Gets a hold of possession. Helsinki's got the puck here in the open ice.
Pick it up, Pat! Walk it, walk it!
St. Louis is across the blue line. Michel's got it in the offensive zone. Helsinki's got the puck along the wall. And here's a shot, and the stick is missed. Crumb on that save right there. It's the goalie who's a mistake. And now he tries to get it across to Kane.
They controlled the puck well in the offensive zone. Their possession time is going to be off the chart.
Off. Here in the later stages of this period, we're still scoreless. Back underway, and they take possession here. Oh, what a stop! That goes out of play. Down low. No one home on that play. Scooped up along the wall by Stepan. Swing and a miss. Kicks off the pass. Quick pass across to Stepan. And that's intercepted. And he's taken down the official.
Come on!
Here comes the call. The Whalers are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call.
Funny, coaches always tell you get your stick on the puck, and then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you get your stick on.
Penalty number 84, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 18 minutes, 26 seconds.
Point.
Knocked away.
1 minute left in the first period.
Aggressively to make the save.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
Fire, fire.
puck in his own zone. Takes the feed, moving up. Directs it on over to Berry. Let's see what the officials say.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, and steps on the stick.
St. Louis penalty to number 97. 2 minutes out for tripping. Time of the penalty, 1 minute, 48 seconds.
Sit down!
Helsingin IFT penalty to number 34. 2 minutes for the interference. Time of the penalty, 13 minutes, 45 seconds.
And then he moves it to Stepan. And they'll be forced to tag up after that miss pass. LaBarbera. Both teams are now back to even.
Prepare the pop.
Oh, they're going to rule that one. A chance to even the score here. They couldn't get it done. And we go back to even.
From one end of the blue line to the other. Drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. And they fail to go take to take. And a stick in the lane. That's that threat. Slides it across to Kane. It's a short pass to Stepan. The shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. here. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself...
Elsing and IFT penalty number 26. Cover it for tripping. Time of the penalty, 16 minutes, 57 seconds.
St. Louis,
look at this, pushing and shoving. Yeah, I got heated up pretty quickly.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 15 seconds.
Pousse-moi pas!